Hi, I'm Jackie, a trainee at Tunpanda Institute here in Kibera. My fellow trainees and I are learning about computers and technology so we can create value, find work in a digital world, and create content to help other people learn. We, along with common libraries in the UK, want to create a model for libraries of the future where anyone can access, create, and share information and tools as freely as possible. And we want people around the world to join us. What we make will help improve on a small number of community libraries we have in Kibera and allow more people to have a voice.
I love libraries and I love books, and I'm glad these libraries exist, but they have problems. As you might expect in a place that 1 square mile and home to hundreds of thousands of people. The issue with the library is congestion, since there's a lot of need in libraries in Kibera. So when students come in, the space is limited, so they have to congest themselves so that they can read. Most of the stuff isn't relevant to what I want to learn. Most of these computer books comes from the 90s and teach about joysticks. I want to learn how to code in JavaScript, how to program sensors on Arduino, and customize Ubuntu. Some of my fellow trainees love graphic design, video editing, art, 3D printing, and 3D animation. Others want to know about the business model canvas, how to conduct an interview, and how to better tell a story. Sure, we want to live a better life than our parents did. Who doesn't? But beyond that, we want to have a voice in the global discussion about our future. And the books and tools in traditional libraries won't get us there fast enough. At Tunpanda Institute, we are lucky to be learning many things. And one thing we've learned is power of open source software and free content. We've also become more confident that we can change our future, teach other people, and use new technology to make the world a better place. That's why we want you to join us in this exciting project to spread knowledge to thousands, if not tens of thousands, more people in the slum of Kibera. We'll start out by connecting our server at Tunpanda Institute to at least 3 nodes in Kibera. Each of these nodes will be an open access point, so anyone walking past can pick up educational material. Video content is the best learning content, but here we pay for bandwidth, so even free video content is expensive. First, we'll just add the basics like Khan Academy, Wikipedia, open source software, maybe some TED Talks. But we'll quickly add locally relevant content that we Tunpanda Institute will create. The most exciting part comes when other people make their own teaching content and upload it to the network. Who knows what will happen? We Tunpanda Institute and Tunapanda's first 15 full-time trainees invite you to help make this dream a reality. But please, don't support us out of pity. Support us if you think what you're doing will make the world a better place. Support us if you think the world needs more value creators and more learning. Support us if you think that technology could be used better where you live. Everything we create and discover will be shared with the world for free, so you can always copy it. If you want, support us so that in a couple of years, when Nairobi is known as the global capital of tech and innovation, you can say, I helped build that. Join us because you believe that together we can do a better job of solving real problems. Tunpanda actually means we are planting in Swahili. Join us in planting digital seeds of learning on fertile soil.